comes from Jeremiah and Matthew. If we stop at the crossroads and look around asking for the old godly way,
if we walk in it, traveling its paths, we will find rest for our souls.
If we tune our ears to Jesus, we can hear him say today,
come to me, all you who are weary and carry heavy burdens, and I will give you rest.
Amen.
If we open our hearts to Jesus' humble teaching, we will experience the gentleness of his heart.
And we will find rest for our souls.
Kings and nations tremble.